5 Outlaw does gaming, YouTube, and Twitch channel. I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 5. This is going to be it. Gaming livestream walkthrough episode 13. I'm at the point where I'm about to pull off the big one. In other words, the robbing of the Union Depository, where the score is over $200 million worth of gold bullion. That's 4 tons. So, without any further ado, I'd like to thank people for following, liking, and subscribing to my channel, which is the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And with no further ado, let's do it. Grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 5 on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Let's get to it. How's everyone doing this evening? Hope you can hear me okay. So I'm at the load screen, of course. Put on my glasses so I can see.
We got the third one of them cars last.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
Here we go. As I mentioned in previous streams, I do have issues with this controller. I'll be getting a new one eventually. I'm just gonna make some adjustments. Mm-hmm. Some going for 3 hours. So this is Trevor's base of operations. He took over the vanilla unicorn by killing the owner. That's the bathroom. Keep mistaking that for the entry. So I got everything I need.
I hear that.
See if I need a load again. Try this again. So to prepare for this heist, I had to steal a police van containing stingers, which are tire slashers. Also, 4 bravado gauntlet muscle cars, and they are the Dodge Challenger IRL, and they had to be heist prepped, which means bulletproof tires, and also be modded so that they can actually hold gold.
We got the third one of them cars last.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
That's the stage.
I'm walking away, man. I'm walking away.
I'm trying to start the heist. There's Wade. I guess I'll have a drink.
Whenever I try and leave, okay, give me another dance.
You better not fucking go near me, fool.
There, give me one.
Keep your ratchet ass over there.
I own this place. I'll throw your ass out.
They only play like six songs here. It's kind of making me crazy.
Can we get the private shows? I had to go outside and start it up. I think Infernus might be, you know, because the way her voice sounds, almost like a man. Come on, I want to start the heist. I covered everything. Hey, I'll switch characters. That's what I'll do. I want to complete the whole game in this stream. Because after I pull off the heist, which I will, I'm going to have to choose one of three multiple endings. Where it's either I kill Michael, I kill Trevor, or I let them both live and we have to take care of the four loose ends. Along with Michael, Franklin, and Trevor. guess I will restart. Sorry about that. Get this going the way it's supposed to be.
We got the third one of them cars last.
Excellent. I'll let the others know we have everything we need. We'll meet at the strip club.
I switched to Michael because he's closer to the city. He's in the park. See, he's closer to the city. Text message. Okay, we're ready for the heist. Thank you.
Jimmy.
Thanks a lot, Dad. My ass hurts, and your account's four figures lighter. F you.
He took all the money. That little shit. Yeah, he cleaned me up, little shit.
No allowance for him. Oh, never mind. He takes the money. And I don't have to give it to him. Yeah. Jimmy's complaining how he can't get a job, but yet he's got hacking skills. I say he's more than qualified to get a hacking job. He's gonna sit on his ass and play video games. Laughable gameplay experience. So pitiful. I can't believe he cleaned up my whole account. About to make up for it, this heist, if I can pull it off, which I will. Can't buy no ammo or armor, thanks to him. I'm gonna read Tracy's message from when I didn't help her either. What was the end result of me not dealing with her stalker? Her situation wasn't worse than Jimmy's. Had to pay some dudes to beat that dude. Thank God I still have your maze. She did the same too. Oh my gosh. Both kids cleaned me out. Depleted me of my funds. They're both grounded. But how do you ground 20-something year olds? I'm hoping those dudes were bikers, because they probably would have gone all out on that person. They probably were drug addicted. I've never seen my account this light as Michael. Here we go. Finally. Took going 30 minutes just to start the heist. When I could have started it in a few.
All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right? This is the biggest day of your sorry little life.
Hey, man.
So we really doing this shit?
All right, come on. Next door.
Ah, our network hacker. Don't be fooled by the CRT and the fax machine. The hardware here is state of the art.
Hey, where's the rest of the crew?
Outside.
Hey. Good luck, homies. I'll see y'all at Mission Row, all right?
Oh, we'll see you there with approximately 8 tons of gold.
4 tons, not 8.
All right, people, let's go. Getting
right. Off to the races.
Car, baby, we are about to make history.
Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
It's a good thing there isn't so much traffic in this game. Because we're so, you know, it'd be hard to try to do a mission.
That's the best
in heavy traffic.
Could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
I hit Vangelico with these fools, all right?
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about?
He's
if they're
such
the
a
diversion,
downer.
Maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new
Downy
to me.
Downer.
Don't listen to this app. It's all good. No one is being set up.
So we gotta wait for the group six, armored trucks to show up. So
so that would be our cover.
All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
Here they come. Showtime.
All right, here we go. This is it.
Oh, what the hell? I will get it right. That was a complete botch.
All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
I hit Vangelico with these fools, all right?
Had this been an actual robbery and I did that, I would have drawn negative attention. Not that I would do anything like that.
You setting these guys up for a fall? Huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right! I see the vans. Rock and roll!
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Here we go. Drop the stingers. Showtime. Everybody out. Over here. Line him up.
Let's go!
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
Who you like? This one.
No.
Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
need.
Yeah,
no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey!
Union Depository, here we come.
Yep, here we come.
Here you go. Gets me every time.
just have to restart again. This is getting to be a pain in the ass. Skip through the cutscenes.
We got the third one of them cars last.
What would really turn me on is you wearing clown face.
Thank you. Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Great.
There it is.
Where you headed, homie?
I'd like to say, if you are enjoying the stream and you like the content I'm bringing you here, feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play classics such as Grand Theft Auto 5 and many other games. I would appreciate that.
Sorry, man. I gotta make a loop.
I don't know what the cops got in here for. Hear me drinking my coffee down to the microphone, close to the microphone, picking it up.
All right.
Hurry up. Get changed, all right?
Skip this. Already saw the cutscene, so let's get on with this.
Come on, we're on the clock. Let's get to the tunnel.
Slight delays the audio.
This the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
I hit Vangelico with these fools, all right?
You setting these guys up for a fall? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
Here they come.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right, all right. I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Siri. Sly, let's go.
Okay, this is bullshit.
All right, people, the trucks are en route. Let's get to the tunnel and wait.
The bridge is disappearing with the polygon. The video card, it looks like the cars are
flying.
Is
this the best you could do?
What are you talking about?
These fucking guys?
They're cool. Look, we pulled that thing with them. It went fine.
I hit Vangelico with these fools, all right?
You setting these guys up for a fall, huh? Is that what this is about? If they're the diversion, maybe it makes sense. This whole treachery thing is new to me.
Don't listen to this asshole. It's all good. No one is being set up.
I've heard that before.
Shut it, Trevor. This is the big one. And fuck me if we don't need any doubts in the back of our heads. All right, the trucks aren't here yet. Let's sit tight. No need to panic.
We weren't panicking. Something wrong?
Nothing's wrong. We just gotta wait.
You saying don't panic makes me wanna panic.
All right, here we go. This is it.
All right. Right! I see the vans. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll. Seriously? Let's go.
Drop this thing here.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you get these ready.
Please.
Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, we got a 1 minute window before the GPS starts reading abnormal.
Ooh, then let the slaughter commence!
No, no,
who you
no.
like?
This one.
No. Oh, shit. Hey, please, whatever you
yeah,
need.
Yeah, no shit. We need you.
No, no.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey! Get in the fucking truck.
Let's go. Go, go, go. Get in.
Let's go.
Go. Come on. Go. Move.
Your welfare. Quit whimpering.
Union Depository, here we come.
Shit, 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 shit!
Relax, man. I'm the one who should be crapping myself. I'm about to rob the biggest bank on the planet.
Fuck! Fuck!
Look, Casey, I need you calm.
Onion 86, in sight. Stand by. Hey, I was expecting you like half minute ago. Here you go.
There's a rumor in YouTube about GTA 5 about this guy. It might have been the person in the prologue at the North Yankton robbery. That this might be the same guy, only his hair is grayer.
They're here.
Don't do anything stupid. Let's go, pal.
Authorization. Good. 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 Access is good. Courtesy escort is go.
Take us to it.
Follow me.
It's the home. No, it's not quite the home stretch. It's the start. We're the starting lineup. First inning. So just gotta play ball.
How's things?
Good. Yeah, fine.
How about the freeway is an absolute B-star-star CH today? And you gentlemen have to sit in those trucks, bored out of your mind, staring at more money than you know what to do with. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I think this guy's getting a bit suspicious. But hey, nobody's above the temptation. Especially when there's large amounts of currency.
Hey. So, you know what to do?
Uh-huh. Come on.
Come on, Casey.
Okay.
Tighten up.
Gentlemen?
Oh, a job to do.
Absolutely.
There is a lot of gold in here.
We're just holding on to it for the Chinese.
Well, you ever want to keep it in the United States?
Sure, take what you can carry.
That's good stuff.
All right, come on, come on, come on. We got a schedule.
Yeah!
All
right. Excuse that.
Got many jobs after this?
No, it's the last one.
He's retiring.
He's exploring other opportunities.
Hey, you know your chance of an early death increases dramatically when you retire.
Yeah, I'll bear that in mind.
Cargo's in the loading bay.
Get her on board!
All right, come on, let's not take up any more of this gentleman's time than we have to.
That's it! Let's go!
Hey, I'm not feeling so well, and I
hey,
thought maybe I could
on,
just,
Casey,
you know...
Hey, come on, Casey, suck it up!
You can't handle the hangover, Case. Do not overindulge.
So far, so good. Got to cave off.
That's right. This man right here will teach you a little something about moderation.
Yes, moderation.
Be cool, Case. We unload at Mission Row, you go on your way. Control, we got the metal. What's your situation?
Oh, shit.
Shit. Okay. What can you do?
This is where I switch to Franklin, and we hack into the traffic control system.
We got this signal light hacked. I can use it to keep you away from them clowns.
This guy's mid-range advantage next to, Paige Harris, who's good, who's the good hacker. This one's the medium hacker. And Ricky is a sucky hacker, which I didn't go with him. So I went with Christian Feltz.
Yeah, dog,
fuck.
We own it.
Okay, I hope you got a solution for this.
Active. Now you can control the traffic lights. Let's go. Good luck.
Hey, we got it. Man, this shit seem easy enough.
Yep. So... I got a half range.
Here we go.
Go through, brother.
Might be some lag in the switches, but it won't be that bad.
Yeah, don't worry. I got it licked. Gonna block these bitches out.
There. We got a green light. Hold on. We're in. Okay, you got it.
Hey, look, you gotta go left. Hey, I picked up more Merriweather, northwest of your position.
Got it. lock them off.
Changing. We're good. Just a second. There.
Yeah, make a right right there. Hey, they right behind you.
Green light ahead.
Ah, damn it. So, with Christian Feltz, his mid-range hacking skills is that there's a lag. So, I can work around it. If I went with Paige, the hacking would be an issue because... Okay, here we go.
Okay, we in.
Let's put them both together. Let's go.
Connection is so-so. There'll be some lag on your switches, but not much.
Yeah. Tell me about
okay.
it.
Okay, going across the junction.
Plus hey, Merc's coming from the east, man.
Plus, it doesn't help with this control.
We gotta head east at this junction.
Plus, it doesn't help with
this
control.
This one looks good.
So, they keep these bastards off. Block them.
Hey, man, take a left.
Wait for it. There you go.
Oh, shit. More Mercs coming from the northwest.
This controller don't help. This controller doesn't help.
Okay, there it is.
I'm about to file this up.
That's done.
Oh, shit. I said this controller doesn't help. It makes it even worse. The suck-ass controller.
Here we go.
Go.
Might be some lag in the switches, but it won't be that bad.
Hey, on the east side, man. Heavies, watch out.
Okay, I gotta go east here. They're waving us through. Hold on. We're in. Okay, you got it.
Hey, I need you to take a left here. Hey, I picked up more Merriweather, northwest of your position.
We're held up at the junction. Changing. We're good. Just a second. There.
Piss me off. Oh, shit.
Wait for it. There you go. Okay, there it is.
Now go right at this turn.
All right. That's done.
Come on, come on, come on.
This one's clear. I'm on it. There.
Okay, keep straight.
The light is green.
Pricks.
Hold on. We're in.
I said black.
Okay, you got it.
Okay, look, so you're gonna go right at this one. Okay, I got more heavies to the west.
Changing. We're good. Just a second. There.
Stupid yeah, go controller. Right at this junction. Hey, they coming from the south.
Oh, shit.
We got a green light. Wait for it.
Oh, no.
There you go. Okay, there it is.
Oh, shit, look out. More Merriweather's coming from the north.
She's red for us.
Oh, no. Skip the next one. So what?
Okay, we in.
This is one I kind of not to just stuck with Paige.
Connection is so-so. There'll be some lag on your switches, but not much. Good work. Heading south.
Hey, shit, man. Heavy showing up on the east.
We gotta head east at this junction. Signal says stop. All right. That's done. I'm on it. There. Hold on. We're in. Okay, you got it.
Hey, make a left at the junction.
Oh, shit.
Changing. We're good. Just a second. There.
Oh, shit. More Mercs coming from the northwest. Hey, look out. They on the right. Now, this is a right, okay?
Green light ahead.
Now, I need you to keep going over.
Control, we are stopped.
Then, make a right turn.
Okay, there it is. All right, that's done.
Shit, Merriweather on the west of the grid.
Oh, boy.
I'm on it. There.
Now, you gotta make a right here. Hey, Merriweather spotted on the south.
This one looks good.
More mercs just showed up at the top of the grid.
They're waving us through. Hold on. We're in. Okay, you got it. Changing. We're good.
All right,
yeah, you nearly
free.
Out of this shit.
This one's clear. Just a second.
All right, good. There we go. Finally. I just hope I don't get a bad driver. Now we gotta hold him off. I thought I had to skip this one. Very well.
I bet the homeless is happy. We paid them to get out of here. Hold them down.
All the money we're making. But never say never.
Just fuck off already!
Oh yeah. Boom, boom. Bang, bang.
Paycheck's no good when you're dead, you ass!
Oh shit. They're trying to. Oh, damn it. I killed Franklin. We got this. I got this. Oh, Trevor, because he can do
fuck
double damage.
It's a good thing we paid the 10 people to get on. Ah, it was going so sweet. Moving.
Oh, these bricks won't let
How
up.
How many of these bricks am I getting?
More of them! If you're gonna kill anyone, kill the fat one!
Look at Trevor still.
We push through! Michael. We get clear! Come on!
I know Casey wouldn't be able to handle all this.
They're coming from the left!
Oh shit.
Mine! You two take the side!
I gotta make sure I don't kill Frank.
Hey, man, these guys are every fucking way. Watch the metal! Skip, I'll skip. Okay. Usually if you fail a mission like 3 times, there's the option to skip ahead. Won't necessarily penalize you except for when you're trying to get the completions. Like if you're trying to get 100% gold, it would count against you. Get out. Then it got out crispy.
I bet the homeless is happy we paid them to get out of here.
Just fuck off already.
I don't see you creeping up on me. Better recognize. here we go. Let's hope nobody crashes the car. Because I've got the one somewhat untested driver who I've never used in a heist ever. Because the more you use certain people in a heist, the better they get. If you use them for the first time and they take a low cut, you can expect them to botch it the first time.
You're on me!
At least I'm Franklin, because I'm the wheel person. But how can we recover? Because each vehicle holds a ton of gold. Make sure the guy doesn't crash the vehicle. This is something out of the Italian Job remake with Mark Wahlberg and I think Charlize Theron. Smoke and mirrors. Well, someone to lose the gold. Because there really isn't a way to recover it.
Stay close.
Got it. Coming. Shit, I got lost. Oh no. I didn't keep up. Let me try. And no skipping this time. Modded cars.
On me, people. Oh, the cops are getting frisky.
Thank you. Watch this. That tanker's about to explode. Hope we don't lose anything. Holy shit! Choppers too. The whole bit.
Thanks for keeping us in the loop. They got eyes in the sky. Don't think about it. Just keep going.
Driver with the lowest cut is keeping up. Just hope he knows what to do. Everybody get in. We gotta make it. Damn it, it's bullshit. I gotta start away from the beginning. That sucks. Six. I guess I'll have to skip.
Those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on. We're just leaving the gold.
Yepper.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic. Both of you.
Yeah. Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it.
Just pulled off the biggest score in history. There's a long ass drive. Too bad we can't take a cab. Okay, we're in the city. All right.
Calm it down.
That I'm using a shitty video card.
Give your passenger some warning, eh?
Thank you.
fucking idiot!
Okay, we're here.
Woohoo! Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched, well then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that it's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Here we go again.
Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done.
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
That's his fucking fault. Fuck you.
Hey. For a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey, leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes. Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
Okay, let's look at the stats. 201,600,000. Casey's payoff, 300 grand. Michael's cut, 21,400. Crew cut. Oh, they got a lot to split between themselves. Lester gets 24 million, so he gets a few. He gets more, but it's cool. Not a bad haul.
We're rich. I'm rich, bitch.
On the way home, we're gonna start the one of the three choice missions, where it's three multiple endings with three different outcomes, and only Franklin has to make them. So I'm gonna have an unexpected visitor. Played Gun the Bottle 5 like I have knows who that visitor will be. If not you, guess what? You'll be in for a surprise. Because I've already been visited by FIB agents Steve Haynes and Dave Norton. Now, I'm gonna. And if they want me to kill Trevor instead of Michael. This is the last hour of the stream, so I should be able to. I would say I'd be able to get the ending of my choice. I think I got a text from Michael pleading with me to talk it out and. Oh, that's ammunition. Thank you. Again, this video card is a pain in my ass, just like the controller. Ah, that scream came out of nowhere. Paparazzo mission, but I'm gonna do it. I don't necessarily need to do it. Because it's a side mission. It's not essential to the story. And I'm about to complete the story here. Those are just side missions. Plus, you can even buy real estate in the game. But you gotta accrue a certain amount of money. There's even a golf course that only Michael can buy, and it's $150 million. And I think you'll get at least $150,000 a week from it. Michael can also buy movie theaters, can buy cinemas. Well, Franklin can buy a canna shop. Los Santos Customs. And some scrap yard. Well, Trevor can buy at least they're not after me. I just did it fresh from doing a huge robbery. The huge robbery. And that's all I need is the police to pull me in, to bring me in. But what they think I did, what I participated in. And I know what I participated in. They just had to prove it. Get a poor drink while I deal with this punk. Drink it. guess I can't. So I gotta go. There we go. Uh-oh. There's the visitor. Even Trevor's, Chopper's barking. Like, who's that dude?
Hey, Slick, it's me. What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something? Like that, I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
And you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye. Man, fuck you.
Okay, it's now it has come to this. One of three multiple endings that I have to make. A, kill Trevor. B, kill Michael. And C, death wish. Well, the decision is obvious and most favored. Death wish. Oh, I'm sure that's my final answer. I think I'll take the car this time. Come on, Lester, talk to me.
Franklin?
Lester, dog. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with.
Damn this control.
Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
I'm coming. Marietta Heights. Lester lives in the hood. I could have just took a cab, but oh well. Because I'm in such a hurry. So, I've decided to save both Michael and Trevor instead of killing either one of them. When I first played Grand Theft Auto 5 and I was faced with the decision with the multiple three endings, I initially chose to kill Trevor, which I did, and kind of regretted it. Because not only, but the one thing is that if you kill either Michael or Trevor, more money gets added to the score from the big one. Since there's only two people that pay out. And the money ain't gonna go to waste. It ain't gonna get donated to that charity. Hey, a large sum of millions of dollars of cash comes from somebody. From an anonymous donor. That's enough to arouse suspicion. So, likely, if I was to kill Michael or Trevor, whoever I let live and Franklin would get double the money. It would get either Michael or Trevor's score if I were to eliminate either one of them. This would be twice the amount of money. I mean, twice the amount of the cut. So, but I'm gonna let the three of them lose. Even old creepy, psychotic Trevor, because he's the most psychotic of the three playable characters, of the three playable protagonists, Trevor Phillips. He's obviously killed more people than Michael and Franklin combined. Because Trevor can kill, because he is so short-fused and psychotic compared to the other two playable protagonists, as I've said before. About Trevor, he doesn't go near children. And speaking of children, I hear that in the upcoming Grand Theft Auto 6, there will be a child character. But I don't think there's going to be child NPCs. I don't think there ever should be child NPCs in the game. Because you can run the kids over? No, that ain't cool. And that would spark a lot of outrage and potential banning in other countries. And I've seen movies in which there's depicted child murder where they even show it and it's not suggestive or implied of what's happened. Like in Law Abiding Citizen, it is revealed that Clyde Shelton's daughter is murdered. But you don't see what happens to their daughter. But I saw this one movie from back in the 70s, as old as I am, called Fight for Your Life. It's banned in the United Kingdom, and if you live in the United Kingdom, you won't be able to find the movie because it's still banned after 47 years. But it does feature a graphic, horrifying depiction of child killing in the worst way you would ever imagine. Like Assault in Precinct 13 by John Carpenter features a child death, even and like I said, in the most gruesome, brutal way you could imagine. A child actually gets shot by one of the gang members. And it's done blatantly too. It's not like an accident an accidental killing. It was an intentional, premeditated killing of a child. Okay, he was getting inside Lester's. It's probably the back of his house. And Lester's got closed circuit cameras, surveillance cameras outside. Because he's reclusive and oftentimes paranoid. Not necessarily paranoid, but he's cautious. He's not incompetent. But he's got an IQ of at least 180. So I got a
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Well, who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes. This angry motherfucker from the FIB. Yeah. Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry that, rich...
I didn't pay us for those cars.
Hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say... kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole. Mm-hmm. B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns... piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Murrieta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right. I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right. What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
Yep, Lester was a piece of, not Lester, Lamar, Franklin's friend, wants a piece of this. He wants in on this action.
There he is.
Get it. Be right back. right, let's continue. Excuse me, let's continue this.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in.
Even if they're Michael and Trevor, who are probably trying to get, who are actually trying to kill each other, instead of having me to do it for either one of them. But hey, we just participated in the biggest heist ever.
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cast, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch?
Uh-huh. Yes, that punk bitch.
That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want them clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town want to take a pop at your ass.
Yep.
Just lining up, camping and shit, trying to take a shot at the big chick.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth? But ain't nobody pissed off as many motherfuckers as Michael and Trevor, dawg.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, nigga, you play big, you stand aloof.
Yeah, ain't that the truth? Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad news is coming?
This is the conclusion.
I got it, man.
I don't want to get through it quickly. Just got to go into the foundry. Oops.
Our showdown with a private army, and you're bringing a rifle?
Yeah, I'm bringing a rifle. It's a good gun. It'll get the job done.
No, they ain't trying to kill each other.
That gun? It makes me think this is a setup.
It is a setup. We're setting up Merriweather and the FIB, making them think the metal's here.
Oh, yeah. They're following Lester. They're following
Lester. Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass? Just gonna kill each other.
Yeah. Hey, you're not saving me, you're saving him.
Ah, you're saving this fat fuck.
All right,
hey, y'all gotta keep
y'all
fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good.
Here we
y'all
go.
Hear that? Now, if we're doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
It's now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Don't be psychotic.
Where do you want me?
All right, man. You go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Oh, here come the deuces.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
Time to make it rain. Gonna light him up. Hey, assholes. I wouldn't do that just yet.
This is happening.
We're down. They're dead. Boom. Booyah. Parting gift for your ass. Oh, I see you trying to creep up on me.
I'm putting him down.
It's gonna be a closed casket burial for you. Join the party. Bring all your friends.
Four of them.
The FIB and Merryweather are doing us a favor, taking each other out.
Gonna see your dumbass. Step right up, step right up. Who wants to get hurt? You, sir? All right.
Don't let them clap you, homie.
They're running up on me too. Don't worry, I'll get you. Ah, damn it, they got him. Lamar died. Turn off the echo effect. shit. Hold on. I'm coming.
I need some help, like, right now, homie.
I'm coming, man.
Save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company.
Uh-oh. Trying to kick from the back? Would that be whack?
Blaine, punks! Crispy. Gotta hurry, gotta hurry, gotta hurry. Son of a bitch. Man, SOS, nigga, SOS.
I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming. Shit, shit, where you at? Alright. Oh, look at him trying to creep.
LD, just hold on. I'll be there.
Where you gonna go now?
Hey, these are fools picking on you.
There you go.
It wouldn't be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company.
Look at that. It's... on the suppressive fire.
I don't know how you fools did all your robberies without me.
Somehow, shit, we managed, homie.
So what's the difference between this and our licks in the hood?
The difference is several tons of gold, homie.
Yeah, then you ain't getting none either. Sorry about to blow up the ride, but oh well. Don't worry, I get another whip. A skate whip. So right about, but ain't gonna be me.
to me, T!
Your ass better not be getting up.
Come on, T! Cut it out!
Ooh, right in the head. Got him.
They keep on coming out here.
Handle it. He's down over here. All right. Oh shit. There's more of them coming. Ah, shit. I guess I'm gonna go on an extended play an extra hour.
Try and find him.
You ain't too smart, are you?
No, neither are you.
I kill for a living!
Got the audio and join the club.
Trevor!
It's getting heavy out here, dogs!
Stick it out. Stick it out. You can do it. Stick it out. God damn it. Fuck it, fuck, fuck, fuck. Content work.
All right, I'm looking for it. Stop being a prick!
It's war zone outside, homies!
Ricochet.
Can you stop being an asshole? Please!
God damn it. I'm gonna skip. Oh, shit!
What the... the fuck is going on out here?
These assholes are hitting us. Oh. You gotta just stand there like dog shit.
Idiots!
crispy. Go on, Trevor. Kill them all. Well, they must have a helicopter. Oh, shit, it is a helicopter. All right. No wonder. I'm taking heavy fire. Hey. Hop on. Boom! Booyah! Look at that. More assholes to kill.
I'm right here!
Where's my... I gotcha. I'm on your six. Oh yeah. This is urban warfare here. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get your ass down. Get your ass down. You ain't creeping. I see you creeping. Now you're 6 feet deep. Alright.
I'm closing him out!
Alright. Boo.
Hey, that could be all of them. Look, let's recruit by a big loading bay.
Last 10 minutes of this stream, but I'm gonna extend it for about, I guess, another hour. But that's gonna be separate.
Oh, looks like we did it.
Shit, for now?
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us? Or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, fight me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch, we want to throw him in?
Should Trevor throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust?
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? If we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Oh, man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what? What a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Ooh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang. Wei Chang. And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh, Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Second! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
Right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.